Welcome back to Middle Joy, another episode of Outlast. Today we can right we left off here. Camera up. Nope, not that button, that button. What am I doing? You start the generator.
Who's that?
Oh, we're gonna do it all again. Yeah. Alright, let's go door by door around this way. Safe. It's pretty quick. Okay. Right. Door number two. Why is he coming straight in here? It's just rude, 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 rude. That's all I am, just another ghost. I don't know if you could hear that, but I heard creaking. I think it may have been my, just me adjust my weight adjusting in the chair. He came back down the stairs. Naught for you to worry about there, friend. Nothing at all. Nothing for you to be even remotely concerned by. And a place for me to hide. Oh, thank God. I was worried I wouldn't be able to put a new battery in while I was in here. Good lad. I don't know which way you went, Mike. Went back out into the water. Sign for us. Hmm. for a minute. Just to be certain. No one's following us. Me. Miles. However you want to refer to it. Doing that thing again, I don't know, where I'm more tense and I'm sitting forward. Did it in Slender. Probably did it in Until Dawn. Gonna do it in this one. Miles, stop with the breathing, Jesus Christ. Sweet, hold your breath. Is there a hold your breath button? You gotta do it that loud. Seriously. I'm trying to sit here. I don't think anyone's followed me. No one. I don't want to leave. Sounds like he is splashing, I know too. Gonna move slowly. Still maybe. That's the way I came, but I need to go this way. Oh, okay, we're okay. I think we're good. I think I came in here. Come in here? Came in here. Thank God there's no like natural light or anything. I'm pretty sure he'd be able to see me under the bed. If there were. After that, I'm gonna have another look check around in this room. once he goes away. That's better, you can see my face now. I'm not overexposed as hell. I think he's still out in the... Make sure there's nothing in here for me to enter that. I don't know where this last break... the gas pump is. He's for sure gonna see me. He's for sure gonna see me. Run! Please tell me you didn't see me going here. Oh my god! Please tell me I got in here before he did. I have a heart attack. I think that was the second pump. I think I got the two. I'm not sure. I'm gonna have to check. Though I. Which way did he go? There we go! Trophy! Get the hell out of the basement. How? Where do you go? I can't remember. I wonder why that one's locked. I can't remember how to... where the way out is. Is it climbing on a thing? Ah. Through the wall. Fucking water got me. I'm supposed to be getting out, yeah. Yeah. There's security control along the main doors. Which way is security control again? Down this way, right? Yeah. There ain't no protecting me from it this something this from a crazy man. Time is there. No.
Sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you.
What is it?
But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel. All doors will open before you.
Loading screen! I don't like horror games, I ever said that. Really not a fan of horror games. I don't know why. Excuse me, keep playing them. So you got a trophy illuminated for presumably turning the lights back on. On the power. The padded crazy person's cell. Again, you want to read that, pause the video. Friend. Are you okay? Jesus, we're not gonna be a face.
Who's this?
Maybe Father Martin's man.
Maybe.
He looks back on
the island.
Oh, I'm sure.
He looks like you've seen a ghost.
I've got no objective.
Don't trust them. They'll tell you it's science, but it's not.
They were waiting for us in this place.
Jesus.
Billy understood. They've always been here.
Christ. Do I go through here? I don't know. So where then?
Speak no more. Space alone. Leave me alone.
Through here? No. Oh, that made me jump a little bit. Now, dude. So where do I? Just gonna go back into my cell. I'm just gonna hide. Am I supposed to? I don't remember this bit. What am I doing? Hello. Oh, you're like twins. I wonder. Can I just jump? Can I just jump and reach? Can I just jump and reach that? So which ones can I open? Not that one. This one? No. Aha! Just gonna... Jesus!
Wait until I finish,
but I saved some
for you.
Follow the blood. you know what? I'm gonna end this one here. Thank you all for watching this episode of Outlast. I forgot what it was for a second then. If you'd like to push your like button, if you're new here, subscribe to join Tomorrow Drive. Upload something as daily, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!